Israeli President Reuven Rivlin visited the Indo-Israel Centre for Excellence for Vegetables in Gharaunda and reviewed the progress of the Indo-Israeli projects in Haryana's Karnal city on Friday. Rivlin emphasized on the cooperation between the two countries. The president was accompanied by wife Nechama Rivlin, Haryana Agriculture Minister O.P. Dhankar, Minister of State Karandev, Kamboj, and Hafed Chairman Harvinder, Kalyan.